I can't believe I did it. It was so real and so painful. I don't know if I'll ever forget it or if I'll ever finish it.